So good. And when I tell you guys, I have gotten so many compliments lately on the way that I smell. People, like everyone who hugs me, comes near me, they're like, oh my god, you smell amazing. And that to me is like the highest form of compliment. So this is my favorite fragrance for right now. I have like so many others from them, but this one is my favorite right now. I've been spraying this all the time. But I have two new scents from them that I smelled yet, so I wanted to do a little smell test with you guys right now. So this is ambery cedarwood. The top notes are mandarin, cardamom, orange blossom, middle notes of jasmine, sandbach, and cedarwood, and base notes of heliotrope flower, amber, and vanilla. And this is inspired by Mugler, I don't know how to say it. This just leaves your skin so much softer, and it just it really does moisturize, and it helps with like cuts and razor burn and stuff like that. But it says achieve the closest shave possible with Triad Shave Oil, specially formulated to improve the contact between your skin and razor for a safe shave without nicks. Triad's shea butter and blend of botanical oils make silky skin silky smooth. So drinker when people would call. sponsors. This is gone too. This is the Being Frenchy brand from Target. It's Ashley Tisdale's brand, but this is the Milky Body Lotion in the scent Cashmere Vanilla. I have this and the spray also. These layered together smell so good. They have a few scents. There's like the vanilla one, there's a green one, and there's a purple one. There might be another one. I love this because it's a milky body lotion, so it's very thin. I don't really like thick body lotions or like body butters because I feel like they don't absorb into the skin and then they leave me feeling very like slimy. I have the Sol de Janeiro like bum bum cream that everyone fucking raved about, but like I didn't really like it that much. Just take a glob of this and kind of put it in my hair. And it just leaves my hair feeling very soft and silky and very shiny as well, which I really like. I like when my hair is shiny. But yeah, I don't know. That's a bad part also about my FabFitFun is because I get so much shit and I end up loving it. And then I have to go out and repurchase it. In that same realm of hair care. Favorite shampoos. Again, I got this in a FabFitFun. This is the, I don't know how to say that brand. Fecky, I don't know. It's their Brilliant Gloss Shampoo Moisturizing High Shine. They have a bunch of different, like, colored, what was it, flavored, colored bottles. You can get this at Ulta. And then the Tree Hut stuff, you can get at Target or Ulta. And the Frenchy brand is sold at Target. But this is, again, just a very nourishing, shining shampoo. I've been having a lot of trouble with my hair being greasy, getting greasy fast, and I feel like this shampoo has helped a lot. I've tried the Olaplex shampoo, not a huge fan, but this is kind of expensive, so I don't use it all the time, but I just rub it around my head and this is pretty expensive, but you know, you get what you pay for. I just use this once in a while just to exfoliate my skin, especially in the winter time. It buffs away the dead skin cells, and it just feels really good, and really your skin feels so clear and clean afterwards. But you just want to make sure that you don't use anything too harsh afterwards, like don't do any face masks or like retinol or anything like that. I just use very calming products afterwards, but they have very, 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 very tiny beads in there. I guess I could have categorized this by like hair, skin, and whatever, but whatever. Let's see what else. Skin-wise, I love these Curology patches. These are like pimple patches that you put like when you feel a breakout coming after you've popped a pimple, like post-pimple. I used to use Mighty patches, but those are so expensive and you literally get like 12. Like I could probably put 12 on my face right this second. But these, you get 40 patches for like $10, I'm pretty sure. For all skin types, it's sweat and waterproof. You literally, you put the pimple patch on. Pimple patch, pimple patch, pimple patch. You put it on overnight. You wake up and your pimple is gone. Like, I'm not even joking. It could be the grossest, nastiest thing. And you can, it'll literally be gone the next day. Honestly, the same thing with my Mighty patches, but these are just way cheaper. And they blend into your skin a little bit. I've honestly worn these to work. Like, if I know I want to be, like, pimple free or, like, I need a smooth skin day, like, I'll wear them throughout the day, too. You can put makeup right over them. I mean, you can kind of tell, but, like, in an emergency, it's okay. But, yeah, you can get these at Target, too. You don't have to be subscribed to, like, Curology to get them, but that's how I get mine. They come in my box. Who came in my box? Skincare. This is the Glow Recipe Dew Drops. These are the jumbo, because I've gone through the regular. This packaging is amazing. These are just nice, and my dew drops, they just give, I put these on before my makeup, and they just give such a beautiful glow to the face. And the niacinamide helps with dark spots too, which I'm trying to get rid of, my acne scarring. We'll see how that fucking goes. But yeah, these are the dew drops. They work amazing. I really like them. I had the moisturizer too, the watermelon moisturizer, but I didn't feel it was necessary to repurchase that because it's just expensive. But yeah, and the bottle's so pretty. Look at the bottle. This is the jumbo version, and these, I only use like a pump and a half every day. This is my favorite way to take off my makeup. This is the Clinique Take the Day Off Balm. Just a cleansing balm. You literally warm it up in your hands and you wipe it all over your face, and it washes your face for you. Again, matches my nails. But they actually were selling this at TJ Maxx. Normally this thing is $40, $38, and I got it for $16.99. Sorry, it's fucking dirty, but $16.99. But yeah, I also have the Take the Day Off wipes too, which I really like because they are oil free, so I like that a lot, especially when I have lash extensions. Such a quick and easy way, and it's like almost fun. Like, for me, using this is fun to take off my makeup. Another skincare product that I've really been loving is this Hero brand lightning wand. Hero is the brand that makes Mighty patches. You can also get the Clinique stuff at Ulta, Sephora, or like I said, TJ Maxx, I guess. This stuff I get at Target, and this is just like a brightening serum. It has vitamin C, niacinamide, and tranexamic acid. Basically, you just, it's like this little serum, and you click this, and the serum comes out on this roller ball, and you just kind of pop it over your dark spots or anywhere that you really want to cover. So, I really like this. I'm almost done, but I have another one. I don't really know if it's working that well, because I still have a lot of dark spots, but they're conditioner. I put this in my hair right after the shower. I haven't been using regular conditioner because I just feel like it weighs down my hair. So I just put in this leave-in and then brush it through after the shower. It's a multitasking leave-in mist that works all day to smooth, soften, and detangle hair. Mist lightly through damp hair prior to brushing and or heat styling for added conditioning, thermal protection, and control. So it is like a heat protectant. It's a detangler. It smells so good. My sister and I both use this. It is expensive, but I feel like you need good quality products for your hair. I've definitely learned that the past year or two. It really matters because, like, my hair feels so shiny and so nice all the time. And it also smells so good because of all the nice products I put in there. And I'll spray my fragrances in there too. This exotic brushes formula infused with argan oil in Morocco helps to rapidly infuse hair with sheer veil of hydration, giving color and highlights a multifaceted glow and smoothing strands. You just spray this on your hair and it just makes it so shiny. It's just an oil. It smells so good. You can smell it throughout the day. This, if you get one thing from this video, let it be this. I don't think it's too expensive, honestly, but this bottle's lasts me forever. It makes your hair so shiny. It smells so good. This, buy it and you won't regret it, I promise you. I have two more hair things. This claw clip. I have this one and a black one. I think my sister has the black one right now, but she bought claw clips off Amazon and our hair is just so long and thick that they didn't really work. But these, like, rectangular, huge ass claw clips hold my hair in all day. I got these from TJ Maxx or Marshall's. They probably have these on Amazon and Target, but it's just like how big they are and just the shape holds in my hair absolutely perfectly. It's incredible. And also I love this like tortoise shell pattern, and I have like a matte black one too. But if you have thick long hair, and I'm sure it would even work for like curly hair too, but they make specific ones I've seen on TikTok for like thicker hair. Also like different hair types as well, because not everyone's hair can fit in these stupid things, but they're so convenient. Throw your hair up, like, you look professional, you look cute, like, it's just a vibe. And then if I'm going more like slick look, this is my favorite brush. I literally got this off Amazon, Grand Naturals brush. It's like a hard bristle brush, and I use this in like a wax stick if I'm doing like a slick back look, which I really don't do that often. Greasy. Oh, I'm slicking that shit back with wax and the grease in my hair. But this is just a smaller one. Jimmy's licking his paws. I'm sorry, there's hair in it. But yeah. Okay, a few more things. If I'm very, very lazy and I don't want to use my Clinique Take the Day Off Mom to take off my makeup, I have these pack of, they're by the This will literally take off all of your makeup, mascara, eyeliner, lipstick, foundation, like literally everything. It'll take it right off. I think you can get these online. I think they have them at Ulta, I'm pretty sure. I don't know what sorcery this is, but it's so easy. You literally just get it wet and you just wipe your face and all the makeup's gone. It definitely doesn't get like all the mascara. Like I go in with micellar water after, but like, and then you just throw them in the washing machine. Like it comes with a little bag that you can put them in a little garment bag too. And you wash them and they're great. This is the Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask. These are great. They sell these at Ulta, Target, just super hydrating. I don't like that they come in a pot, but they also come in like a little tube as well. I can't find my tube anywhere, no idea where it is. But this is the grapefruit flavor. Bladed. Like, eventually, I think I would want to get them microbladed so I don't have to keep doing this shit, like, if I have the money. But right now, I'm just like, this works totally fine. I do my own brows. Like, I'm not going to pay somebody to dye my brows for them to not last as long. So, this is great. Again, it does say poison. If you guys know those ingredients and if they really are poison, let me know. But basically, it just says, cause injury to the eye. So, I think this is an Australian product. Yeah, it is. It's Australian. Also, they do have a website on the back that you could probably get it from. But I forget how much I paid for this. Assembled in Australia. Let me know if you guys.